Hi, everybody. This is Michael Lee from ASC Tech Web Services, and this is just a quick tutorial on how to properly remove somebody from a Drupal 8 website. Once you've logged into the website you're interested in, go ahead and click on the People tab here at the top and find the person that you're interested in removing. Here, we're going to use Brutus Buckeye as our example. So once you've found that person, you'll go over to the right side of the screen and click Edit. Once the next page is loaded, you'll scroll all the way to the bottom and click Cancel Account. Now on this next page, you will have a list of options, and we're only interested in a couple of them. If you're interested in just disabling the account from being accessed, you would want to select Disable the Account and Keep its Content. If you want to actually remove the account entirely, you would want to select Delete the Account and Make its Content Belong to the Anonymous User. Do not select Disable the Account and Unpublish its Contents, or Delete the Account and its Contents. If you do one of these options, it could either hide or completely delete content that that person might have created when they were working for your website, and that could lead to problems in the future. So once you have a proper option selected, you can go ahead and click Cancel Accounts. And once that's completed, you will see a confirmation here that says the update has been performed, and the user that you're interested in removing has been either deleted or disabled.